Welcome to this introduction to The Ledge. The Ledge was set up some 2 years ago, and you might say, well, what does it mean? Well, it's a group of Christian friends who are concerned about the fact that there are so many people today who are lying by the wayside, if you like to put it that way, results of church hurts and difficult marriage situations and a variety of other inputs into their life, which has somehow truncated their walk in Christ and sometimes alienating them. So we're here to restore and help encourage and bring rejuvenation to that walk, which is at this point of time, sadly, a limp. But we're not here as a hospital. We're here to say, you're all right. And that's why we found our home here on the side of this hill, overlooking the city of Abbotsford, a place where there's much peace found and a great tranquility because of the location. But at the same time, we're within minutes of a busy metropolitan area, within minutes of a very active city. We have a heart for people. And more than that, we have a heart for the Word of God, and especially focusing on Jesus Christ and the moral code that he represents. Of course, we talk about the Jesus, and of course the moral code follows. He's the life changer.